Greetings to one and all. I'm Rohan Ebbal, second year law student, Institute of Law, Nirma University. I'm presenting a case brief on Murali S. Deora versus Union of India and others. In the instant case is a writ petition filed in the Supreme Court of India under Article 32 of the Constitution of India by Murali S. Deora regarding the prohibition of smoking in public spaces. In the petition, it is pointed out that tobacco smoking contains harmful contents, including nicotine, tar, carbon monoxide and smoke particles, which are the main cause of many deadly diseases like cancer, and how it affects the smokers as well as non-smokers, as you may say, passive smokers. In the instant case, the issue raised were whether a non-smoker should be affiliated by various diseases including lung cancer or of heart only because he is required to go to public places, whether it is not directly depriving him of his life without any process of law. The Supreme Court, while upholding the provisions of the Article 22 of the Constitution, said that the smoking is definitely injurious to health and may affect the health of smokers, but there is no reason that the health of passive smoker should also be injuriously affected. Further stated that in any case, there is no reason to compel non-smokers to be helpless victims of air pollution, thereby upholding the provisions of Article 21 of the Constitution. Here, in the case, both the state and the council submitted their consideration and smoking in public spaces is required to be prohibited, and both agreed upon each other. The court stated that it would be in the interest of the citizens of the country to prohibit the smoking in public spaces till the statutory provision is made and implemented by the legislative enactment. The persons not indulging in smoking cannot be compelled to earn or subject to passive smoking on account of acts of the smokers in the general public. The Supreme Court, thereby upholding the provisions of the Indian Constitution of the Fundamental Right, Article 21, held prohibit smoking in public spaces and issued directions to the Union of India, state governments as well as the Union Territories to take effective steps to ensure prohibiting smoking areas in public spaces, namely auditoriums, hospital buildings, health institutions, educational institutions, libraries, court buildings, public offices, public conveyances, including railways, as such. Thank you.